This new security is no joke. I need access. I gotta find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
I did not sign up for this shit. What the fuck, man? Son of a bitch! I have had it! Okay, all right, you piece of junk. I got my eyes on you. Shit, not my problem. I can feel eyes on you nearby.
Whoa!
It isn't over yet. I'm armed. Everyone.
Heads up! We need to find you. You hear me?
I don't see Jack. Go check somewhere else.
Don't relax just yet.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Thank you.
Start looking. Look out!
Somewhere else.
What was that? That's inside someone's home. Looks like CTOS is compiling every intimate detail from private citizens. It's no wonder DedSec despises CTOS.
CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You've got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I mean, a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
I need you to cover something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish when I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. What's the job? Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
I will fuck you up. Ah!